Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of Civilization 6 with the Cree. I think we are not too far away from winning this game. Let's go there. Machine guns. Let's also go there. Let's heal. We liberate Madrid, I believe. Because we really don't care about Madrid, we will not do the conquest victory anyway, so that's okay with us. And this makes Philip like us even more. No, I do not accept your offer. Really? I mean, we liberated one of your cities. You idiot. Probably next turn. We want an alliance with you. I'll have to. This is a relic. Ancient artifact, medieval artifact, ugh. Not good. Yeah, well. Yeah, archaeologists help. Port has uncovered signs of an ancient tribal village. Yay. Ancient Tomiris and Aches. So now theming bonus, doubling output when displaying artifacts of the same era from different civilizations. We have a it's classical. Of course, medieval and ancient. That's stupid. So we need another archaeologist. I believe you have seen the wisdom in the light of the Lord. Let us share friendship. We'd be happy. Great. Giving back Madrid did the trick. So we are friends again. Although I conquered one of your cities, Sevilla. But this was just in case to save Stockholm. Another vicious attack by one of these guys. So let's do a cultural alliance. Accept. Infantry units. Can get some. Elite Guard. Plus one additional attack per turn. If movement allows. Can move after attacking. Yay! That's great. Of all our military forces, this infantry is the most famous. None yet has achieved so many victories in war. First unit promoted with distinction. Gunner established in Sevilla. Yay. We can purchase an apostle. Let's do this. Your culture dominant. You have attracted enough tourists to make your culture dominant over my Mapuche. Yay. We are now nearing the end of the game because we have 114 tourists from other countries. We just need 150. So Chandragupta is the last one who is not in awe of our culture. Great. Why aren't you linked with them? Hey, we can upgrade you to a drone. That's great. Ooh, plus one range. That's also great. This city is a butterfly. Let's make this city also into a butterfly. Great. Let's make this city into a butterfly. I'm not sure which will come first. Conversion of the world to butterflies, or our victory with you're waiting, still waiting until they have this done. It only takes 21 turns. Probably won't do anything anymore, Mr. Watt. Well, we've got a lot of money again. We could use this. Also, the science victory is there probably sooner than we think. Two times extra. Three times extra near a wonder, so that's great. Yeah, let's do nothing. You go here. Out. You stay coupled with these guys. let's go there. Move out. We should go to peace with the Mapuche. Probably. No. Make peace. Let's give me all. Really? You don't want to make peace? Although we killed stuff from you a lot. Never mind. We don't need peace. If you really want to, we can do this the hard way. We can even try to get Valencia back to Spain. Don't have any problem with that. Trade routes in Lisbon, yay. Let's move there. He probably thinks he's still strong. He's rather strong still. He has a lot of cities still, but
we now have the ability to build a spaceport.
If
we
when you launch a rocket, you're not really flying that rocket. You're just sort of hanging on.
Okay. Let's move there. Let's just hang on. Yeah, that's a great thing. Move somewhere around here, I believe. What's this anyway? What buildings do you have? Meeting house, workshop, factory, barracks, armory. The oracle is this. Let's move there. You just stay here. It's a trader. Let's go. We have an output. No. Let's go to Sevilla to get some roads there. Hey, and the third machine gun, which will go here as well. this is hard to get the Indians to accept the flop-flops. So what do we do next? Offshore oil rig. Spec ops. Let's try the nuclear fission. We are far away from the future tech. Let's purchase some fuels here. Let's build a broadcast center. We will not do it spread left, so we'll attack with this guy. Oh, we have already three inside there, so the next one will not. Them not to convert, really. We are bad people. Yay, we've got some money, even more money. Was once the cradle of oh, really? This was his holy city. Oh no. This was the holy city of Confucianism, not Hinduism. I see. So it was from there. We've got another three spreadings, and after that, what boats faster going this direction or that direction? I really don't know. Probably this direction. Let's go there. Okay, let's sabotage some production. And we lost a lot of city-states. I really don't like this. We need just one here. That's good. For Stockholm to get back, how about Antioch? We need just one here as well. Okay, we would need two here, but your use of envoys has toppled a hostile city state sovereign, convincing it to end hostilities with you. That's nice. And we get a new great person, another great merchant. Mary Catherine Goddard. Plus one level of diplomatic visibility with all other civilizations. Okay. Let's go here. Let's activate her. Come on, guy, how about peace? Never mind. He doesn't want to because he's in this. What does he want to? Ah, because we attacked Spain, he wants to capture one of my cities, but he's far away from capturing anything from me. Probably that's not the best decision I made in coming here. Yay! With facilities for aircraft in multiple cities, your aeronautic industry is taking off. Yay! Can we shoot at this? Because we have one more range and we have the drone with us. Great. Really? This was only his first victory. Oh my god. How long do we have him? Let's see if we found even more. Let's kill some more apostles. I really don't know what will be first, our religious or our touristic victory, but for now we will stop and we will see each other again next time. Until then, I wish you a pleasant evening, good night, sleep well, until then, bye.